Hello students, a very happy and cheerful morning to all of you. I hope you all are fine and taking good care of your health. So welcome back after your long Diwali break. I hope you all have enjoyed your Diwali vacation, right? Now welcome back to your study mode. So we will start with a new chapter, chapter 7, birds. We will study in detail about birds. So come on children, open your textbook. So children, take out your textbook, page number 43. So chapter number 7, birds. A bird is an animal with feathers on the body. You all have observed a bird carefully. How do they fly? With the help of their feathers. So a bird is an animal which have with feathers on the body, right? Birds are of various colors and sizes. Have you ever seen? Do all the birds look same? No, parrot looks different, pigeon looks different, peacock looks different, right? So birds are of so many colors and different sizes. Okay, parts of a bird's body. Now we will study parts of bird's body. See, the different parts of a bird's body are shown as below. See, this is a picture of a bird. And now, can you see how you have to label it? This, what is this? Eye of a bird. Okay. Then, what is this? This is the beak of a bird. Right? Then, what is this? Wings. With the help of which birds fly. Wings. Then, body feathers. What are these? Feathers which birds have. Body feathers. Okay. Then what is this? Tail. Bird's tail. Then what is this, children? Flight feathers. You will study what are flight feathers. Okay. And this through which birds can walk from one place to another. Claws, their sharp claws. So, humne kitne parts padhe? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Easy, we will repeat again. Eye, beak, body feathers, wings, tail, flight feathers and claws. Now, let us study in detail. Birds are the animals that can fly. We studied in the first line. They fly with the help of their wings. How do they fly? With the help of wings. Their tail helps in changing direction. And agar unko yahan se yahan jana ho, so what helps them? Their tail helps them in changing the direction while flying. The wings are attached to the body with strong muscles. Jo bird ke wings hote hain, wo kisse attach hote hain? They are attached to the body with strong muscles. Okay. Boat shaped light body, well formed wings and strong muscles help a bird to fly. Underline, very important. What helps the bird to fly? Boat shaped light body, well formed wings and strong muscles. These three things helps the bird to fly. Wing movements. Now see, wing movements. How do the birds move their wings? First, upstroke. When the wings move upwards, see, upstroke word se hi samajh sakte hain. Up means upwards. When the wings move upwards and backwards, upwards and backwards, the wing movement is called upstroke. See, your bird is ready to take off, then upstroke begins. Usne apne wings khole. Now pulse upstroke. Ab usne wings upstroke see. Pulse upstroke. And this is the मूवमेंट विच इज नोन एज अपस्ट्रोक. ओके, आफ्टर अपस्ट्रोक हम उसका ऑपोजिट पढ़ेंगे डाउन स्ट्रोक. When the wings move downwards, and forward. Upstroke में क्या था? Upward and backward. Downstroke में downwards and forward. The wing movement is called downstroke. Now look at these pictures. Downstroke begins. See, here the bird is pulling the wings downwards. So pull downstroke and other downstroke, upstroke, downstroke. Now ready for landing. Now वो कहाँ पे land करेगा? On any branch. Okay. So this is downstroke. So children, today we studied upstroke, downstroke and body parts. So now for the revision of this part, I'll show you a short video. So children, see the video carefully about our new chapter.
Chapter 7, Birds. Birds are the animals with feathers on their bodies. They have wings to fly. Birds are of various colors and sizes. Parts of a bird's body. The different parts of a bird's body are shown below. Beak, eye, wings, body feathers, foot, claws, flight feathers, tail, parts of a bird's body. Birds can fly because they have light body, well-formed wings and strong muscles. They have a boat-shaped body. This shape helps them fly. Their hollow bones make the body light. The wings are attached to the body by strong muscles that help in moving wings while flying. Their tail helps in changing direction while flying. Wing movements. Upstroke. When the wings move upward and backward, the wing movement is called the upstroke. Downstroke. When the wing moves down and forward, the wing movement is called the downstroke. Feathers. A bird's body is cut.
Okay children, so I hope you have understood the video and this part nicely. Now what will be your homework for today? As we studied about the body parts, that means parts of a bird's body. So you have to draw this diagram in your notebook and label it. I want you all to remember all these 7 parts of bird's body. So try to draw a diagram. And it should be neatly labeled. Okay? So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next video lesson. Till then, take care. Keep smiling. God bless you.